Also, most people don't find rats to be cute, but maybe this video, maybe, will change your mind. Meet Dean. He's a Long Island rodent turned into a house pet. His owner posted this video on YouTube of him enjoying a massage from a toothbrush. He says she thought he would like it as a toy, but turns out he just loves to be brushed after playtime.
Keep thinking of that movie, Ben. Remember where they're singing, the guy that had the rats in the house?
I think of Ratatouille.
Exactly, yeah. That's what I think too, Katie. Still don't think it's cute, but okay.